But it's rock.
Will you put your... Cause I'm TNT.
Guys, alrighty. We got the freaking crew out today. We got Trippy. We got me on the broken bike. Miss Tipsy's jumping curbs now, apparently. And we got Mrs. Trippy. Holy Jesus, we got a crew. Slowest takeoff. Wow, my four's not even all the way together. I can't find the one piece. So guys, if you remember when my bike broke down the other day, that was the switch. Well, I've totally forgotten my bike has an electric turn on and off, right? So I could have just turned it on with the electric start, but I didn't even realize that till now. Rob, rob, rob! This is fucking sick. We need more e-bikers. More. Yeah, no one's in there. Might as well. I don't know how everyone else's speed takeoff is.
Where are we going?
The bike path.
That bike path?
Yeah.
That one right there?
That one right there, yep.
Oh.
Actually, I wouldn't even jump on until after the bridge. Oh God! Whoa! Oh, my horn sounds weird. Jimmy, listen to my horn now, because I took it apart. It's so quiet. Oh yeah, this is sweet. I need to get more. more people. So my bike's working now. You can see I got no key switch, but I got the electric start. Tipsy and Miss Trippy almost collided there. There's a poop plant, yeah. How's it going? We should jump up. That's, do you see everyone like stopping like 6 feet away from each other? That's freaking, the trail is overloaded.
Oh, that big hole.
You want to go over to, oh, fuck, that's a trail too.
I got a couple booties.
Yeah, me too, that's what I'm thinking, somewhere. But they're not going to want to go anywhere off-road crazy, so. I was thinking like the 401 Hill area, our little spot, but it's not very covered anymore.
How are you going to pop on that?
It's self-draw. Oh, guys, the trail, social distancing, the trail is busier than we've ever seen it. Look at the gang. Everyone's a different color, too. Orange, black, red, and teal. Hey, what about like where they were gonna put Costco? Yeah? Let's make our way across town somehow then. I know. Look at everyone's probably still like, whoa, what's up with all the e-bikers? Get closer to the front.
What? I wanted my legs up, but I can't do that.
You just cross it. Oh, then we're gonna hit a pole. Oh.
So, come here often?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Oh, Jimmy must have farted.
I did, I pooted.
Straight, I guess, we'll go that way, yeah. Go, go, go! Yeah, pretty much. Trippy's off. Fuck yeah! Trippy's law, buddy. I'm blocked it. Whoa, there's some trippy laws right there. Oh, we don't have a stop sign. Everyone's looking at us like, what the fuck's going on? Why is there so many of them in one spot? We need a couple more people. We might have a good eye on us. Yeah, we better stop for that one. Oh yeah, guys, what a beauty day for a ride. Doesn't it feel weird being off work right now? Yeah. Yeah. A while ago. I think this is a dead end. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, buddy. So, guys, the women have kind of figured out to stay away, the food feet back. So we might as well go left. Oh, and then we can take a right. This hill gets bumpy. Hell yeah. It's just nice not having a time limit to get to work. And just cut that way under the tracks. Right by your house. Go, 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 go! This makes it that much more interesting with more people. Thank you. Whoa. Riverside Park? Food. Oh, the river's so high. Oh, it's not flooded down there anymore as much.
There's a car coming in behind us. Oh, they're turning anyways into that apartment.
Corona! What a beauty day. I mean, it could be nicer, but not bad. Oh, they've caught up now.
Are you maxed? Are you ripping like hard? You got a pin? Yeah, now you're picking up. We're doing 39, 40. 40 good.
Not if I jump up and I'm excited. I don't know, I might 500 pounds.
I meant, guys, we were doing 32.
We'll go that way so we don't kill battery up that.
See, like all these spots in here, guys, we're getting into magnet fishing. And we're gonna be fishing all these spots. Next magnets we buy gotta be the two-sided ones. Yeah. I've been looking up reviews on magnets. Yeah. For like, one guy did a study on how they drag across the ground.
Yeah.
And the ones we got don't do as good a job, but lots of people catch lots of shit with them. Oh! That looked wet. Oh God. Oh God. Fucking trippy. The women are still back there, guys. Slowing down too much. This might be money. Oh yeah. Take a left. Okay, Trippy's fucking on one today, guys. Fuck yeah. And now we just cross the road up there, and it's a straight shot for Danini's, I think. But hopefully, it's not muddy down there. Sparkers. That'd be sick. Spark plugs. We just pull it there and go take a left when it goes green. Oh shit. We'll let that guy go by first. comes, man. Take your... Go ahead. Oh. They're turning. Turning. Oh, they're going straight.
Hell yeah!
And then we can take that left. Safest way, I figured.
Maybe.
Whoa, there's a truck.
You see the...
Oh my. Let me just fucking cut this guy off. Fucking 3,000 pound truck, who cares? Hey, Trippy. I felt your hand touch my back. And get away from my rear end. Oh, there you go. Give me a little push. Trippy's trying to ram me, guys. Am I the only one with a working left signal?
No, yep.
Back one, yes.
Or forward one works.
No backlight.
My front one works. I
there we
my
go.
Back
signal somewhere. Green light. We could do a lap around the mall. Fucking crew. Vroom, vroom. Oh, Trippy, they're building the dirt track for us over there. Keep following us. Yeah. Look how empty it is, guys. Hell yeah. No one here ran into a curb. I can feel the rain. Yeah. Oh God. Ooh. Oh, I hit enough water, he cleaned off his license plate. Oh, I smell food. This guy lose his trailer? Holy, look at the lineup in Timmy's.
Oh my God, there's people lined up outside of those grills to go in shopping.
Yeah, right to the end of the fucking store.
The only way so many people in there were.
It's probably not a fresh coat.
Yes, it is.
It might be now, yeah.
Every day shit's changing.
Really,
that's fucking crazy.
Well, it was me.
Oh, yeah, Corona, yeah.
And I was like, what, I gotta wait?
Why is everyone so fucking scared of the flu?
And the only reason
I got goddamn pneumonia.
I hope the rain holds off. We'll be hiding under trees.
That's okay. We got brewskis.
Yeah.
I mean, like, iced tea, guys.
Iced tea.
Blue iced tea. Blue raspberry iced tea.
Oh, yeah.
They're in the dust. Oh, what's going on over there? The road's closed or something? Construction?
Construction ahead. Oh, yeah, construction, yeah.
This guy almost fucking ran right into us behind us. Everyone stopped. So guys, just so you understand what went on right there, I kind of snuck through that light, but Miss Tipsy was the one in front of that black car. And then Miss Trippy and Trippy were behind that car, and they just drove around to the front of the car. That's what you call fucking Trippy's Law right there, guys. Now that car's got 3 e-bikes in front of them. Would have been 4 if I stayed there, but I thought we could have made it. Come on. There they go. Oh, advanced green. Trippy's in a box. Trippy's like right in front of the other guy. Trippy's blocking them all.
They're so fucking bad. There's a huge fucking line up behind them.
Now we are turning. Trippy just held up like fucking 100 cars. Oh, that's fucking man. Oh, that's fucking funny. I hope I got the picture. It was you in the middle of the road, and just a fucking, like, it looks like 100 cars behind. Oh, shit. I think that way is easier.
I thought we went down in that way.
I think this way is easier. More of a trail.
Okay.
that's normal. Oh, dang. So you might want to carry some momentum with you across this one. There's no mud, it's just all rock. And watch out for the big rock. Just pin it. Oh yeah, you gotta walk back. Oh, there's a board there, I guess. Hit that big rock, yeah. There you go. There's one. That board might not be secure.
Where am I going?
I went literally, you see where that big rock is? And there's a small rock in front of it. It's kind of like a little bridge. Hit it right in the middle. Yep. You hit those rocks, it's kind of like a bridge out of the hole. Your bike has more power than any. You're good. It's not mud, it's rock.
My shoe got wet. Well, you put your
foot out to the side. Yeah, Trippy's got it. It's just a hill on the other side for you. There. That's not too bad.
Watch out for booby traps down here.
Yeah, this is the worst spot. They'll put big rocks or fucking
nails.
Oh, hell yeah. Should be good. Nothing. Bob, 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 Bob. So, guys. Road rash. Try and figure out where we are now, man. If you can figure out where they're going to put the new Costco, well, the Belleville Costco, that's where we are. They've been doing construction down here forever, and it ain't done yet. That's going to be the entrance over there. Oh! So yeah, guys, like that'll be the entrance. Come down there, and then I'm pretty sure they're going to be putting it out here.
Oh, it's so pretty down here.
Yeah, they've done a lot of work, eh?
Okay.
It looks like they're making that to be a pond.
We can probably go right around this fucking trail now. Looks like they have drink tracks set up. Low drink.
Yeah. Another trail there, looks like they're dumping rocks. Hell yeah. Whoa! Yeah, I might as well go around to the backside or something. Guys, once me and Trippy did a review for Tipsy Tripper Rednecks up on top of that huge ass hill. And that was fucking insane. Coming down, that was the muddiest day ever. But this trail wasn't even here last time we were here that we're riding on right now. There was only the entrance to where we just stopped. There was nothing going around the pond. So maybe they're not putting the Costco necessarily right here, but because it looks like they built this as a pond. So, but the Costco is probably maybe going in front there where all the, you've seen the heavy machinery. And I don't know what this would be behind, maybe a walk path? Ha ha.
to be the back side of the pond. There's a whole entrance all cut out up front there by the road. Oh, look at this! What? Yeah! Shit, guys. We got some rock bridges, maybe that's gonna be. I wonder what's gonna be down here. This is crazy. That's sick. Whoa, that got loose. We're done. I wonder if they're gonna come down here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, might as well have a nice tea.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
So did your back open yet or no?
No, I guess that's the cord right there. It doesn't work. This is how I gotta shut my bike off, guys. Cause it's got no key, but just the e-start. Done. Yeah, no back yet. Alrighty, guys. Yeah, there's like a big drop off on the one side. There's a big drop off on the one side. Like half of it's dropped off. There we go. Oh, I didn't expect everyone to get up there so fast.
That's as soft as an unpump.
And we're back, guys. We probably should have went around the other way. Okay, you first. If you can get to the other side, we can all make it. You got the least amount of power. That's probably muddy as hell. We'll find out. Okay, I'm good this way. That's fucking funny. Oh. That's funny. Of course, you're the one that goes through it. Well, there's like metal manhole covers. Goes into those trails where those people were walking. Ear pedals. Need to like tie them up or something. Just need to tie them up. You do it?
More likely.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah! Hell yeah!
Hell yeah.
Pinner to winner. Grip it and rip it!
Punch the bike, you don't punch the back.
Tim's bike sucks in grass. These cars go by.
I don't know.
We hit the trail behind No Frills, I guess. That way. No skills. Can you get up that sidewalk? Yeah, he's got to hit it. There you go. Now up here, there'll be a trail. Trippy's law.
Did you see all the water in there?
Yeah, what do you want to do? You want to get some food? food. Wendy's, what are you guys gonna do? Good. That was easy. No. Behind the go-go. Wendy's. Across some sidewalks and a few things, and we're there. Alrighty guys, that's gonna be the end of that one. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. As always, stay sexy! Stay redneck. Oh wait, that's not the wrong show. Oh well. Cheers, y'all.